Hey, thank you so much for sending me a note via my contact form. I love getting mail and I appreciate you taking the time to send me mail. What you're going to see below this article, just down here, is some of the criteria, some of the best ways that you can shape that message so that I'll pay most attention to it. The truth is, I say no a lot. And you can see the link to that article there that explains why I say no. So you may have a great idea, you may have a great business, and you may want great startup help. And I love helping folks, but honestly, I do have to make some choices. Now, on the flip side, it may not be a startup question at all. It may be related to one of the articles I've written. And in that case, you don't have to use my contact form. You could actually just post it at the bottom of an entire post. If you read the post and you say, hey, this is pretty good stuff, and you decide, I have a question about this, you can put it right there in the comments. You don't need to send me a contact form. Email at all. Just put it in the comments and I'll respond, but so will everybody else who's participating in that dialogue. And that's the best place to put it. Now, if you do have a particular idea of an article that you'd like to see written, you can put it on up there. Look for the link that tells you where to submit an idea, and I may or may not pick it. Anyway, that's enough video for now. Take a look at the criteria for how to best send me a mail that gets me engaged, and we'll talk later. Thanks.